Bank account when I get it today. Don't have a penny to my name. But my bills just keep going higher. What happens if I just don't pay? What if I just keep on spending? Don't have savings, I'll just keep borrowing. Just spend it all, live like a king. Then declare bankruptcy. Spend it all, spend it all. What's the point in saving anymore? Spend it all, spend it all. Live it up and then borrow more. I don't care if they ask me to pay these crazy interest rates. Wasn't planning to pay it back anyway.